y equals mx plus b. y equals mx plus b. There was a guy named Rene looking for a new way to imagine old algebra's form. So geometry went formulating his head, and the Cartesian rhythm soon was born. Everybody sing y equals mx plus b. y equals mx plus b. y equals mx plus b. You know that m is the slope, positive, going up to the right. You know that line's infinite. Negative, it's renowned, to the right, coming down. These equations will get you around. Everybody sing y equals mx plus b. y equals mx plus b. y equals mx plus b. Slope is the rise over run, y2 minus y1. Put that over the same thing for x. If it's zero, it's flat, horizontal, and that undefined, it's a vertical line. Everybody sing y equals mx plus b. y equals mx plus b. y equals mx plus b. At the point 0b intersecting, you see the y-axis gets crossed by our line. Old Descartes would be proud if you say it out loud, and this formula now memorize. Everybody sing y equals mx plus b. y equals mx plus b. y equals mx plus b.